us is Walter Giller. He was an actor that lived between 1927 and 2011. He was the husband of Nadja Tiller. You might remember him from Lady Dracula, The Thief of Baghdad, or Roses for the Prosecutor.